Holy Mother. I'm looking all over for you, Mother. Where have you been? Holy moly. That is the key word. The sound is deafening. Mother, talk to me. Where have you been? I was worried sick. If you're going to go to the garden to meditate, don't interrupt me, Mother. I'm not ready to train right now. I'm with my friends. Mother, I know I'll never become a diva unless I train every day. I'm just tired. We've been working all day. Mom, I'll never be the diva that you are. I'm just a girl. In your bar karaoke machine, you expect too much from me. I'm not gonna argue about it, Mother. I don't want to do this. Okay, you convinced me. I'm ready, Mother. Lay it on me. I'll do this for you. I love you too. This one's for you, Mom. I love you. I fly like the stars in the skies. I am no longer trying to survive. I believe that life is a prize, but to live doesn't mean you're alive. The world won't be, and who I'm fire. I get what I desire, it's my empire. And yes, I call the shots, I am the umpire. I spread the holy water upon the vampire. And this very moment I'm king. Aligning my identity with that of the diva, okay? I just can't do it. It's not... Look, Mom, I just don't want to be perceived as a bitch. Maybe it's not for me, Steve. I know what your motto is, okay? D is for delicious. I is for irresistible. V is for vivacious. And A is for attitude. Oh, you're right. Mother, that is a good idea. I'm back on board. La la.
La la.